举办数字资产发展的相关论坛，大力推广全球数字资产在“一带一路”的发展，为人类树立独树一帜的光辉典范和努力奋斗。
Bringing this homeless people together in a cultural way, it is the way to the United Nations, which is a global organization. And I think through this organization, through his organization, through President Trump, we could bring the world together and unite.
Lucy Wu. 加一 P.
What are you going to do for us today?
I play harmonica.
Hit it.
One harmonica is not enough. Two.
Two.
Not enough.
Not enough.
Three is not enough.
Not enough.
I play four.Thank you very much.
I gotta see you again. Yes.
Absolutely yes.
It is three yeses. You're going to Las Vegas.
A great way to celebrate the 4th of July weekend and to celebrate independence with music. Music is Since I read Italian as well, I watch the television in Italian and how much the players appreciate and the base where he landed is where I come from.Where President Trump was landed in Sicily, in the city where I was born. And so basically there we have American NATO base, an Army and Navy base. So, and I think he's going to